Peace. Peace.
Get set.
Come on!
she don't get it home. She just won't pull your hair. Yes, she's gonna get it.
Mom. I hate you right now. You're gonna do it, man. This is not down. I hate you right
now. You got it now. You got your nail, dude. You got your nail, dude. Get you some of them flowers. Get you some of them flowers. She's trying to buy them now.
Killer, but short on brute and brawn, and that statement's in style. And Indianapolis is Dale's kind of town.
It wasn't too big, it wasn't too small, it's what the atmosphere was. It was wet and it's a good time up there in basketball.
The 6'11 Davis can make it even bigger. And the big money makes
it
even
bigger.
Money thing I probably do get my mother straight, I guess. I'll be in a situation to give her whatever she wants and whatever makes her happy, that's what I'm going to do.
And David has a great track record of doing what he says. All ACC, graduating on time, a first round draft pick. But Mike Tyson says he wants to kill Randy Ruddock.
We're in the Carolus Guild. June 28th, 1991.
Time to hit the lake and look for these guys. Fish. And this time, unlike last week's news.
Eating a cookie. Oh, she's lost.
John says get ready for a hot weekend, no matter what your plans are.
Weekend forecast is hot.
So, good.
It's Ford's Great American Parade of Values. Going on now is your Carolina Ford dealer. Featuring America's best-built, best-selling cars and trucks. Like America's number one selling small car, Ford. With car models starting at just $7,891. All other SUV models come with low 2.9% financing for 48 months. 2.9%. And that's before you make your best deal. At your Carolina Ford dealer's Great American Parade of Values.
It seems that every time you turn around these days, another pain reliever with iron flashiness is tearing itself to particles. But you know what they can't say? They can't say they're gentler than Tylenol, because they're not. Tylenol won't irritate your stomach, the way ibuprofen sometimes can. That's a medical fact. And is it any wonder that today hospitals use Tylenol 14 times more than ibuprofen? Tylenol.
Macon Furniture has great deals for all furniture jobs.
Big number one. Big number one.
Choose quality solid wood furniture for every
big number two.
Furniture always guaranteed low price. And for a limited time, 6 months
big,
free financing.
Big
the style you love, the exact finish you want,
big.
And 6 months free financing.
Jason and Kelly, another two.
John Sesarich's weather is sponsored by Toyota of Greenville on the Motor Mile, where we're always right on the money.
Carol would like you to sing the forecast.
I thought
it was.
Just
send me out. Wait,
remember that song?
Yeah.
Just tell us about it.
Well, how about the human song?
Hi, Mother. Daddy. Get back, child. How much more did we do?
Another book?
Put the whole thing down there, watch him tear it off.
I thought they made it, Bob.
Get the whole biscuit out of it.
Go over and get another biscuit.
Huh? Okay, Dave. I got over there at Old Country. It always keeps me curious whether they real shady and cool. Then I got Anderson Beach. God damn, hardly a shade tree nowhere. Seeing that type was just sitting out in the sun. Oh, God. Hey, baby girl. Big move. Hey. Hey, where's Papa? Where's Papa? Papa! Tally, where's Papa? Where's Papa? I'm gonna be a little one that time. Hey, baby. Tell grandmother, hey. It's not on Wade's bench. Grandma's message over there.
That's good.
Charlie. Charlie. Peek-a-boo.
Whatever.
that Kylie Pop with her name.
You got it.
Jason. Look at Jason Fish. Hold him up, Jason, so grandmother can see. Yeah, boy, you
turn around, Jason.
He's sitting. Oh, damn it, let's let grandmother see it. Turn loose. The big catch of the day.
Get your man from the creature's eyes out and try it. Don't even bring his lips.
Hey, ha. Put a nice bill in his eyes. Chad's over biting his hook down there.
Well.
How that one my man.
It don't hurt me, well.
I bet if I could. What was that you told me, Pa, about the fish? I said, how you do that? Now, what'd you say? Did you hear that mother?
What?
You can always tell the waiter. How do I draw it in? I did.
No, this is a new
one. I know it.
I keep having this. You got a big mouth.
That's a big mouth.
That's a bad
one. Yeah. Jason, but you kept that
with
Chad Drill. Yeah. I thought it was
Chad
Drill. I thought it was Chad Drill.
See that, Chad? You made it better. Look and talk to him.
You made it better. Look at that. Look at that.
What is that for?
No, I don't care. Okay, very fun. Mama, I don't speak it. If I did, I wouldn't bring that last one.
No, 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 no.
Jason Brooks caught these fish at Easley out of a pond on July the 11th, 1991.